Good morning, everyone. So we are Oreos. So today we are talking about ectothermic and endothermic reactions.
Our first experiment was a scoop. We put a scoop in a container and see how it turns. The ice scoop will melt over time. This called an endothermic reaction.
Then our next experiment using sulfur, fire and a spoon. Here we use an aluminium spoon so it doesn't burn. Then put a little sulfur in the spoon and burn it with fire. The reaction is when sulfur there will be fire. It is called an exothermic reaction.
In our third experiment, we will use baking soda and vinegar water. How to put baking soda in a container and pour vinegar water into it. See the reaction. This is called an endothermic reaction.
Then, next we will try with the reaction and water. Put the reaction in the container, then pour the water and fill the rest.
Thank you and